Yay. My face kind of hurts from the razor blade. An electric one. Batteries. Yo, that's exactly what I wanted. Thank you. Whoa. Wait. It's time. I think multi-bonk might be nice, especially for some on-air situations. It's so weird to see it at this video quality. Flip a coin. Flip a coin. I don't think Siri works for me anymore. That's a shame. Thank you. Why not? Not the way I expected that to go. Forget to store the egg. That's free. I think there's two more. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Maybe it really is the tree. Mushrooms aren't up yet. I'm gonna be silly and be on a rave. Coins. Oh, it's gonna be a lot. I'll think about that one. Thank you. Oops. Oh. Oh. Man. Awesome. Oh, snap. Thank you. There it is. I miss. Thanks for using that as a time reminder, honestly. I honestly forgot what time it was for a second. Ah, here it is. Gotta guess which one is which. I'll read that soon. I need to watch this one particular boo holding a vinyl record. There we go. Your sleep schedule versus my stream. It's a bad matchup for your sleep schedule. But me streaming at this hour is also a bad matchup for mine. I literally could have just gone to bed right now, but here I am. Yeah. I know exactly where, bro. Yeah, that is a banger. Oh. Me too. How they make a text box or the key item box pop up like that is a mystery to me. Huh. I don't remember there being an exclamation point for that. It might have changed something. Oh, here it is. Or so I thought. I forgot this was included as well. Okay. Got him. Oh, wow. Gotta unlock that later. What? Okay, this is new. Hey, that's awesome. That's actually awesome. Very nice addition. And look who remembers this. Wait, dude. Wait, it's Super Mario World. There we go. Yeah, I'm... Frick you, game. Here, check this out. Oh, never mind. It's not like, what's it? It's not Super Mario RPG where Mario freaks out. Never mind. At least you're allowed back in there. Why do I dash into these things? Oh, Twitter is removing quote retweets. Stupid. I want to see people say poopy poop hard. Setting it on fire, perhaps. These are just the same door, right? Yeah. I'm gonna drink water during this. She's awesome. In the future, I may come back to this just for the bow mode, because the bow mode sounds really cool. It's the entire game, but you only have Bo as a partner. Oh, wait, I need to go back into the shop and put some things in storage. Love that sound. I feel like putting it. Wait, no, I already have a hoodie. You know, cozy comfy first. I'm not gonna grab the apples, I don't need to. As much as I'd like to, I don't need to. This is where things are gonna get a little iffy, because hyper enemies exist, and I don't like them. How much does the hammer do again? I'll check. Well, great. Four, it seems. Or five, because I have power plus. Just kill Goomba Mario at this point. Check again. Or not. It is five. Thank you. I guess I'll stick to jumping. Especially because Goombario is my hard hitter now. That has to be a new thing. That's gotta be new. Wait, what? Do I want that? Actually, yeah, I do. Under construction. Is this actually like an under construction thing? I'm gonna make a save state in case. Okay. Let's check it out. Oh, it literally is under construction. So if that one's under construction, what's this? Nothing. Oh yeah, I'm definitely taking that. I think the... Okay, so the battle music and the star points music are remixes. I don't think the star points remix is that good. I would have preferred if they just left it as is. I also would have preferred if they kept the original battle theme a little bit more, but like the remix of the Thousand Year Door battle theme that they use here isn't that bad. I do think the Starpoint one needs work. I wonder if that's just because this is version 0.9.2 of the game, but then it's like, hey, this is our release trailer. Go download our hack and play it, and it doesn't really feel complete, so Part of me is actually wondering if I should just put this on hold because we just saw a pipe that was in under construction. Rogueport feel the Rogueport hidden Rogueport does feel a tiny bit bare bones. And Poison Drive crashes the game because it doesn't remember to choose a different doesn't remember to choose an alive enemy. It stays on the enemy that's on the leftmost of the battlefield, thinking it's still there when it really isn't. This is where I really should have upgraded Bomb Bat, but you know. That miss. Interesting. I love to fight like 20 hyper or 2 hyperclefs. Nice. Probably would have been faster to just do the jump because of the animation skip you can do. Oh, there's another letter I have to deliver in the forest. Let's see if this works. Oh, sick. You know, I might as well just hammer quests in that case. Yeah. Okay, that's not that bad. Wait. I better do that just in case. Okay. Just wanted to prove that I could do that. Not that it was necessary. Oh geez, it's everywhere.
Oh, that's what she said. Oh.
This is the calmest I've probably been on the stream, honestly, but I'm all for it. Room in my inventory because I can. Honest opinion, doing like Pit of Hunter trials early in the that this game added, it's really made it a lot easier than it should be. I'm a snowman back. Why does Bo have 10 HP? Wait a minute. Nice. That went to waste. I'm disappointed. Here we go. There we go. Bo's HP is really bad. I also don't know if it was intentional or not. Figures. Got him. Yeah, the smack move is so much fun. Ooh. I also don't remember this place having very low frame rate. Yeah. But the sound effect for breaking the box, yeah, it's really good. It really is. Hitboxes? Yeah, I did a regular guard because super guarding that is a lot more tougher than I thought it would be. It's kind of a pain to super guard that one. Gotta be frame perfect. I don't remember where I'm going or what I'm doing. That's a ceiling, apparently. I couldn't tell.
Oh,
How?
One more to upgrade bow! Because I feel like she deserves it.
For some reason, that's their limit. Oh, wait. Wait, no, I'm stupid. There is not a cracked wall here, and if there was, that would be awesome. Oh, wait, yeah, I remember. Close enough. That gradually increase HP shroom. Is it gonna help, buddy? Especially with something like this. Not intended, but I'll take it. You have a good EAP. I'm glad I got you to get EP. Dream of comfy cozy. Like, Golly. Plus one. How? Thank you. Payout made it extremely laggy. I think that's something that happens often. I wanted to see if I could do it without tilting the controller. Well, that's very friendly. Gradual syrup! Let's not grab it yet. I think the frame drops are telling me to stop streaming. Oh, I was gonna leave myself. There's no way I have two people watching at this hour. You guys are troops. Maybe I could raid Ghost. It's only fair and logical. Oh, that's one. Never mind. Figures, considering I started really late. But I'll be back with this on Wednesday, maybe. I can figure out what's causing these frame drops, because this and Wind Waker stream have them for some reason. Actually, Splatfest also had it. I don't know what's been happening, but I will fix that at some point.